Importing content from one Moodle course to another is an easy process that only takes a few minutes. So here I am in my old course. As you can see, I have a page, a book, and over in this other topic here, I have some more content, such as this video, a forum, an assignment, and I have this quiz right here that's connected to a large question bank. So the first thing that I'm going to do is make a backup of this course. That way, if I make any mistakes, I can always restore this course to where it was. To do that, I'm going to come up to the upper right corner and select this gear icon. This will open up the course administration settings. And I'm going to select Backup. I know that I want to backup everything, so to make this nice and easy, I'm going to just scroll down to the bottom and select Jump to Final Step. And just like that, it's generating my backup. I'm going to click Continue, and if I scroll down here, I can see that in my backup area, I have my newly created course backup. So let's do the course import now. So here is my old course. And over here is my new course for fall. Right now, this course is empty. So to perform the import, I go over to Settings again and select Import. So this is the course that I want to import content from. If you don't see your course readily available, use the search function and search for the name of the course. I have the ability to uncheck any parts that I don't want to import, but to make this nice and easy, I'm going to jump to the final step. I already know that I want to import all the content from last semester's course. And our import was successful. I'm going to click Continue. And as you can see, all of my content from my Spring 2020 course is now in my Fall 2020 course. Let's check Topic 2. There's my video, my forum, and my assignment. And here's my quiz. Take note of the topic order. It will remain the same when you import content in from your old course. So the content that was in Topic 1 of your old course will be brought into Topic 1 of your new course. I will have some adjusting to do on here. I have way more topics than I want for this course, so I'll need to remove some of those. And I also will want to check the settings and make sure that the format is the way that I want it. I'm going to come over here and select Edit Settings. Take note of the course format, as you may need to adjust this. Also note that we're missing our banner. The banner will not be imported in, so I'll have to add that myself. So back in my old course, back over to Course Administration, select Edit Settings, scroll down to the bottom here, and there's my image. If I click on that, it gives me the option to download it. Now that I've downloaded the image, I can jump over to my new Fall 2020 course, select Add or Change Cover Image, and simply upload my banner image again. And there we have it. I have all the content from my Spring 2020 course imported into my Fall 2020 course.